tough day at work, so finally we have taken a break from all the food that we have eaten, and we have come to that beautiful and amazing place that you can see behind me. I will be showing this place closely to you guys very soon, but I just want to let you know that this is the Kobi Rabindranath Thakur Samadhi Memorial at Nimtalla. This is a very well-made place. If you have not come here before, so you can come with your family, you can come alone. It's just surreal here. I mean, we have missed the sunset by a long time, but I am sure that the sunset will be looking amazing from here. So you get a complete panoramic view of the Ganga from here. So I'm just showing this to you. So you get this, that's the Shobhabaja side, and that is the Howrah side. And there you can see the Howrah bridge. So guys, to tell you about this place is exactly beside Bhutnath temple. As you can see, there is the Bhutnath temple. You can see these are ferries that you can get from many places. You can get one from Babughat, you can get one from Howrah, and it is, this ferry is coming to this Ahuritola station, and there are many stations here, so you can get these ferries. I think it costs around 6 rupees. I think I might be doing a ferry round, but not this episode. This episode is too long now. So I'll just give you guys some moment to be with this place.
Dil ki khamoshiyan na jaane tu na jaane main, dil ki masooniyan na jaane tu na jaane main, pyar ye naya sa sama behka sa main ka jaane kyun rahe, yun mil jaati hai baatein ho jaati hai shaamein dhul jaati hai dil ki.
So as you can see, I have a plate of the famous Litti from Nimtalla Ghat Street. The usual Littis are bigger in size. They are like the size of a potatoes. But these ones are more like the new potatoes that we find in the new market, that we find in the market while we go. It's very crisp on the outside. It's a little charred, so you get the smoky flavor to it. Inside you'll have the stuffed sattu, and at times you'll find some dry fruits also in it. Dip it in the chutney. What is amazing about this stuff is that it is so simple, yet it is so flavorful, it is so light to the stomach. It's dipped with ghee, so it's rich as well, but it will feel very light on the inner feeling of the mouth. And this chokha is amazing. I wish we could film this chokha being made, because there's a special way they smash these potatoes. Some things are life, that are so simple in nature that at times they can be underestimated. But this is something that looks, you can underestimate it, but it's absolutely amazing.
जो लिट्टी खाया बहुत अच्छा लगा. तो आप ये बताइए, आप ये लिट्टी बनाते कैसे?
आटे का वो है, आटा है, इसके अंदर चने का सत्तू है. अच्छा. इसमें काफी रकम का मसाला मिलाया हुआ है.
ओके.
जैसे कि मरीच है, जवाइन है.
अच्छा.
और बहुत रकम का मसाला है.
अच्छा.
और आलू का, इसके साथ आलू का भरता भी है. अच्छा. चटनी का
ये चोखा है.
हाँ, ये आलू का चोखा है.
ये चोखे में क्या क्या डालते हैं?
इसमें तो आलू का जो आलू है, और टमाटर है, धनिया है, मिर्च है.
अच्छा.
और नमक है.
अच्छा.
और ऑयल है, मस्टर्ड ऑयल.
अच्छा.
और चटनी भी है, हरी रंग की चटनी है, सरसों की.
ये दोनों चटनी है ना?
हाँ.
तो ये क्या, कितने का प्लेट आता है भैया?
सर, पर प्लेट 40 रुपीज का है.
और एक प्लेट में कितना आता है?
5 पीस आता है एक प्लेट.
और आपका कितना दिन हो गया, ये शॉप कितना पुराना है?
65 ईयर्स ओल्ड.
अच्छा. पूरा यही पे रहता था? तो आपके पापा परदादा
सब
ये?
अच्छा. और हम लोग यूपी से
हैं. अच्छा.
यूपी बनारस से
हैं. अच्छा. तो वहाँ का ये एकदम फेमस खाना?
हाँ, ये एक्चुअली ये बिहार का डिश है, लिट्टी चोखा.
अच्छा. ओके.
ये बहुत, हमने तो यूपी बिहार में बहुत ज़्यादा ये फेमस है. अच्छा. बहुत बेहतरीन खाते भी हैं.
अच्छा. बहुत ठीक है. थैंक यू सो मच भैया, बहुत अच्छा लगा आपका लिट्टी. So guys, as we are drawing curtains to this episode, we are ending our day with the tea that you have just seen to be made. It is one of the best teas in this area. I won't say this is one of the best you will have in this part of the town. So guys, as we draw curtain to today's episode, that is episode number 2 of Not Another Food Review Show, I want to thank Sumit for coming by and introducing me to the places, the amazing foods which you have also seen. I hope you liked the show, and please leave a comment down below and let me know how you like the show. If you want Sumit to do something else, and if there is any request for him, please, please, please be extra supportive. So guys, we are ending the show with a chai, and as we have said that this is one of the best you will find in Kolkata. Please come if you are in this area, if you are near. So just to tell you that this tea costs only 20 rupees, which is way, way, way cheaper than the tea.
Amazing.
That you have with all the herbs. There are so many herbs here, and it tastes amazing. So Sumit, thank you so much for coming to this show and giving us such an amazing experience.
My pleasure.
So here's a token of appreciation from our title sponsors, Pitted Sisters. This is for you.
Chocolates.
Yes, this is a Christmas special pack from Pitted Sisters.
Nice.
So if you want to know more about their Christmas specials, go and check the link in the description. Thank you, Sumit, for being such an amazing sport and giving us such a wonderful episode.
Thank you for paying a visit in what's been about 2-3 years now.
Controversies aside, so here we do a wrap. Thank you once again. Thank you everyone who has watched the show. And please leave a like, a comment, and share the video if you like.